7 fat years and 7 lean years.
That's what it says in the Bible.